So we are on Railroad Street in Gaithersburg, Maryland, and we have a train on the Metropolitan Sub. Okay, so that was a CSX mixed freight train headed east, and looks like one of the locomotives was in the white into paint scheme. Don't see that every day, considering that we see the current paint scheme from CSX. And at first I thought I would have given up and walked back to the house, considering that I've been out here for at least 2.5 hours and haven't seen anything, but once I heard a horn, I knew it was time. But yeah, there you have it. Taking place on Railroad Street in Gaithersburg, Maryland on the Metropolitan Sub. Thanks for watching.